Jane? Well, look who's here. Come to see me get handcuffed and dragged to the slammer? I don't know what you're talking about, Jane.
Right.
Surprised you didn't bring popcorn for the occasion.
So is everything okay?
It's over, Sid. Done. Now, if you don't mind, I have a photo shoot in progress.
Wait.
I'd like to introduce you to my models, Vince and Jim. They did last year's formal wear layout. Guess you didn't remember them?
Did you ever get your pastrami on rye?
I can't believe this. You set me up.
Gotta fight fire with fire. Right, guys?
This whole thing was a fake.
Well, Sid, not everything. For instance, your signature here on this letter of resignation. That's 100% real.
I can't believe you'd do this to me, your own sister.
Are you kidding? The number of people you've burned, I could have sold tickets to this. You don't belong here, Sidney. You never did. Now I suggest you vacate the premises before I have you thrown off for trespassing.
You're all freaks, you hear me? Freaks.
Freaks?
Yeah, freak.
Freak. Yeah. For freak.